She clutched him to her bosom. "You're so beautiful," she cried. "And if I hadn't brought you in by now, you might have died." She stroked his pretty skin again and kissed and held him tight.